subscribe to the After Bunker.
The light shows are playing the Mighty Lumens. So exciting. They're about to win their way today. To show 2-0. Maybe 3-1 though.
We'll see. Come on,
you got it.
So we've got the famous Dylan here. Can we get a second half prediction?
4-1.
4-1.
What, we're going to win the second half 4-1?
No, we're going to. The game's going to end 4-1.
And who's going to score for our Arsenal Football Club?
Smith Rowe will score a goal. One of the defenders will score a goal. And Luton will score.
What a pass. Havertz.
God, just Travella at top bins. Oh my goodness.
Oh, I done too much, Odegaard.
Luton free kick.
Gabriel, great defending.
Oh, it's a good corner by Ryan. Game's about to end.
You're not
in a while. It's been really, really boring this episode.
Dylan, end the vlog. Don't say anything bad about Saka.
Okay. Different time at the Emirates Stadium. 2-0 to Arsenal. Are you filming yourself?
No, I'm filming you.
Okay, I'll go again. Full time at the Emirates, 2-0 to Arsenal against Luton Town. We're in Pepe celebrating with big meals, big orders. Yeah, man, we roll on to Brighton away on Saturday, which is going to be a relatively hard game, I think, but nothing too hard for the Arsenal. So okay. You have yourselves a lovely evening.